Bye. Thank you. Yeah. been a successful one. So I would like to thank all my little ones, all the little angels who work so hard, yeah, every day, and who used to come to school whenever they were called. So thank you very much, children. And I would also like to thank Ma'am Mission, without whose support this entire program wouldn't have been possible. Her support, her encouragement is a lot for us. Without her encouragement, we wouldn't have reached till here. Thank you, Ma'am Mission. We love you. I would also like to thank all our teachers, all our staff who supported, who helped during these 3 days, because without their help, it was impossible for any one teacher or two teachers to handle the whole class. So our entire staff has worked very hard. Whole day they used to, morning also they used to come, and evening also they used to be here only. So thank you, teachers. Thank you very, very much. We love you all.
Good evening, dear parents. Did you like the show? I can't hear you. Did you like the show? Are you proud of your children? Okay, so we are. Now, I would like to call upon Ma'am Michelle Noruna to please address us all.
Can I have the 12 dancing princesses on the stage? Yes, and can I have the parents standing on the 12 dancing princesses? No dads? Yes, can I have the dads standing? Yes. Can I have the dads in front, please? Of all my 12 dancing princesses. Set them down. Okay, who's celebrating, Prisha? Celebrating? Come. Sir, I would want to tell you one thing. You have an actress born in your family. Her expressions, her voice modulation, her speech, excellent. Very soon we'll have to take an autograph from her. Okay, beautiful princesses as they're celebrating their birthday today.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear friend.
please hold your baby's hand. Okay, now you all are going to... I want the dads. The play was about the dad and their beautiful princess. So please spread out. You should be proud of your daughters. They have done a marvelous job today. I don't know if I was in their place, I could remember so many dialogues. But the way they have acted is tremendous. Chelina, please. Staff. Yes, what we see on this stage is very glamorous, parents. But behind this stage, there is a lot of hard work that is done which is not seen. So, I would like to congratulate, appreciate, and thank each one of you for making these 3 days a grand success. Without the cooperation of you all, this wouldn't have been possible. Praveen Bhaiya, please join my IT department teachers. Yes, so this was a collective teamwork for these 3 days. And I'm sure you all have enjoyed. So thank you, parents. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I would want, if anybody would like to say something, give a feedback about today's evening of entertainment in any language, not necessarily English.
Good evening all. Tonight's performance and drama was a very captivating journey of emotions and talent. And I thank you, Michelle ma'am, and all the teachers and staff for always being supportive to us and children. Thanks a lot.
Good evening all. Well, I don't know how to start, but I guess I'll start with the name. An evening of entertainment. Well, this was a very entertaining evening for all of us. Do you agree? Well, firstly, I would like to thank the class teachers, teacher Fiona and teacher Louisa, for bringing out the best from our kids. And as I can see the other teachers, well, I can see the teachers from prep, from junior KG as well as nursery. Well, everyone is here helping each other, and this has what made this evening a great success. As well as the supporting staff, the technical staff, aunties, uncles, and very special thanks to the management, respected Father Fernandez, he is not here right now. And Michelle ma'am, of course, thanks a lot to you. And that would be all. Thank you.
Anybody else would like to say something? Thank you very much, parents. Have a nice holiday, children. Relax. I know it has been tiring all these days. So enjoy, rest well.